Welcome to the history of sex in cinema. And here's your host, noted sex authority, Hugh Hefner.
Oh, hello. I'm noted sex authority, Hugh Hefner. Welcome to the history of sex in cinema. As you know, on Saturday Night Live, one can say anything one likes. For example, the word penis. However, there was a time when American entertainment was censored by puritanical morality. In the 1930s and 40s, the Hays Office placed restrictions on motion pictures with a strict code of standards. Now, one rule of the Hays Code stated that if a man and woman appeared on a bed together, at least one of their 4 feet must remain on the floor. Tonight, we present the final scene from The First Mrs. Kimball, a screwball comedy starring the dashing young Cary Grant and irrepressible Katharine Hepburn. Now, even though the scene technically stayed within the letter of this one-foot-on-the-floor rule, it nevertheless violated the rule's intent and was never allowed to be seen in America. That is, until tonight.
But, Judy, I can't go to the lawyer's office in this. I look ridiculous.
I think you look rather cute.
I'll go back to the laundry and tell them I need my suit.
You can't boss me around. I'm not your wife anymore.
Well, you are until you sign those papers. Now go get me my suit. All right. I'm putting my foot down. Is that all right?
You're such a little boy, George Kimball. I love you.
Yes, I noticed it was getting a little warmer in here. Oh, Judy. Whose idea was this, anyway, this divorce? It's such a stupid thing. Whose idea was it in the first place?
I think it was yours, George Kimball.
Well, let's just pretend I never thought of such a thing, Mrs. Kimball.
Oh, George.
Oh, Judy.
George.
Oh, Judy.
Well, maybe some things shouldn't be allowed to be seen. Tune in next week when the history of sex in cinema brings you the outtakes from The Miracle Worker.